Hi guys, today we are gonna do another video. So
yay!
So firstly, we're gonna do this elf primer. It's here.
Kind it's clear. And what does this do?
It helps your makeup stay on.
Good, because I need to make sure my makeup stays on.
No, don't. Now we're gonna do this e.l.f. concealer.
So that's for elves, right? That's why I'm using it.
It's made from elves.
Made
from
ooh.
Usually the elves just keep it like this side, but, and when normal people, not elves, they paint, put it like this. Like my elf Charlie.
Yes, who's back up at the North Pole.
Yeah, and then the first day of December, I think, elves come. Our elf is late because he's always sleeping.
What's your elf's name? Drop it in the comments.
Charlie.
Earth is Charlie. Charlie comes to see us.
Yes. Now we're going to... Oh, I forgot to tell you what we're using. So we're going to use this Rare Beauty blush in the shade Bliss.
All right, let's check it out.
Mix them, so I do two dots of the Rare Beauty blush on each side, and
nice color.
And I'm gonna use the shade Enlighten in the Rare Beauty highlighter. I love like the tops of them, so pretty.
It's pretty cool.
So we're gonna open it and do two dots. Highlighter, mixing them together because you know it looks pretty. Ooh, I messed up on that side, but that's fine. Still gonna
it's a happy little mistake.
It's gonna still look the same. So let's blend it in. I got the lightest shade because all the Rare Beauty blushes, especially Happy, is really pigmented. Pigmented means like it has. And by the way, guys, guess what? I heard some people say this stuff attracts spiders, but it doesn't. So, yeah.
Yeah, I hope not.
I hope not, because I'm wearing it right now. So.
You have to keep an eye out for spiders.
But it's not true, because I saw a YouTube video that said that is not true. None of the ingredients inside the lotion or the spray doesn't attract spiders.
It was false. It was made up.
Made up. So now I don't know the brand of this one, but it's we're gonna do an eyebrow gel.
Eyebrow gel. To make sure they stay glued on my face.
Yes.
Okay.
So people don't snatch them off. And now, hold on, I have to rub this in.
They feel very secure.
Yeah, they do, really. I have actually it on right now.
Oh, do you? Nice.
But it's, they move still, because I've had it on for a long time.
Nice.
So, yeah. Now we're going to do this Glossier from the comb and birthday cake. Look, this is what it looks like, because it's sparkly.
It's one of my faves. Anything that smells like a birthday cake.
Yeah, I love birthday cake. And look, guys, see that? It's like Coco Vanna one.
That's a good one.
That's discontinued.
They just make it in a new color, right?
Yeah, they just made
what is it, yellow or something now?
Yeah, it's Rio Radiant. Tan Lines was dead into Rio Radiant. So Tan Lines was like a limited edition, but Rio Radiant isn't. So I guess somebody now wanted a really good thing, spray to still be there, but just different packaging. So I don't really understand why, but.
So what is this?
It's blush, but it's a darker shade of blush. So we can make it look cooler. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work, but let's see. Ooh. I think it looks pretty good. We just have to blend it in.
Perfecto. Very nice. Looking beautiful.
Now, we are going to do a little bit more of the e.l.f. blush. Actually, not blush. I'm concealer, but I don't really think you do.
What are you going to conceal?
The veins on your nose.
Veins on my nose.
It's kind of going to look funny because it's going to look different from all the others. We're just gonna blend it in and maybe put some blush on it so we can.
Are you hiding it from them?
Yeah, we're hiding the veins and stuff. To match everything else, we are gonna put some highlighter on right here.
Yes.
Perfect.
Looking good.
And now we're gonna put some mascara on. I love this mascara so much. It's from Essence Lash Princess.
I love it too.
And it's a princess mascara, so.
Oh, for princesses. Okay. Feels special.
Now we're just gonna do a light coat. There's a little chunk of it. Why are you squinting like that? I'm not gonna poke you in the eye. Okay. Now we're just gonna dab your eyes. Oh my gosh.
Well, I just don't want you to poke me.
I'm not going to.
You blinked too hard. Can you just wipe it off?
No.
It's gonna
smudge it. It's gonna smudge the other parts of your mascara.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Open, really open. I think I know how to fix this. Add even more concealer.
I wasn't a good model, right?
Yeah, really.
I blinked too hard.
Finish the first side.
Alright. You gonna give this other side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't blink too hard on mascara, guys. This is what happens.
I learned something new today.
Because if you blink onto your eye, under your eyes, it smudges your mascara.
Much better.
Much better.
What's next?
Eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow. Gotta have it. What color are we gonna rock with today?
I don't know. It's something bright. What do you think is bright, guys? Ooh, I'm not gonna tell you guys, but I have an idea.
Okay.
Just washed it and I didn't dry it too good, so you look like Maleficent with this eye color. Yeah, you do look like Maleficent.
Okay.
And now we're gonna do this color. Don't tell them what color I'm using.
Are we doing two different colors?
So I think the theme should be Maleficent today. Because she loves purple.
Okay.
Eyelashes. Why is your eyelashes so long? And why does boys' eyelashes grow so much better than girls?
Ooh, look at that purple.
So, it's just not fair. It's ew. My hair keeps like knocking things down. Wait, open. You smudged it again.
Did I? I'm sorry.
It's fine. Let's just leave it. It's fine. We can't fix it again, or else it'll be too cakey.
Too cakey.
Cakey means layered makeup. Cakey makeup.
No. I don't think makeup would taste good.
Nope. You don't know what cakey means with makeup.
I'm just kidding.
Cakey means, like when you layer makeup and it looks really bad. Oh. Perfect.
Perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
And now we're going to do this, the other side. I hear my stomach growling.
Probably from all that junk you had for breakfast this morning. Let's see. Looking good.
And now we're gonna close all my makeup because,
gotta keep it closed.
Everything's falling. Let's just close all this.
Keep it fresh. Keep stuff closed.
So we can have them for now. Because my brother doesn't know about makeup, but he thinks makeup is supposed to last a year.
No way.
A year?
No way.
No way. If a girl does her makeup every day, and I think there's like 365 days in a year.
Yes.
And the makeup usually runs out in like 165 days. So you would usually need like 2 full packs of makeup to last you a whole year.
Yeah, that makes sense. All right, so we're at 1440.
Where's my setting spray? I don't think we need that anyway. So.
I feel like it's going to stay on there. What do you
think?
Yeah.
I think we did primer, and I think that would look good.
Yeah, it's sticking.
The puff is down here. It has like a little compartment.
exciting.
Yeah. Really exciting, actually. But it really smells good, but my mom doesn't think so. Maybe because it's sweet.
Sweet? Sweet smelling?
Yeah, my mom doesn't like sweet, like, smells. Or, like, tastes. Well, we're not going to eat the lotion or spray.
Yeah, exactly.
But she doesn't like the scent of it, so... Smells so good though.
Alright, we're looking good.
Yeah, that was some setting powder.
Anything else?
Yeah, one more thing.
One more thing. Oh, so, that had the good smell. What is it
today? Bikini Season by Sol de Janeiro. By the way, guys, I stole this from my mom. Because it smells so good.
We'll see if she watches our videos, if she really hears them.
I think she already knows.
Think so.
She usually never uses it, but in like in the summer, because she usually separates them by summer and winter scents, and she's kind of using all her Sol de Janeiros in the summer, and it's turning into spring, but I use Sol de Janeiro all year.
Yes.
So
all
yeah, right. Now we're just going to do, why are you?
Yes, well that does smell good. What's the smell?
Bikini season.
Bikini season.
A burst of sunshine, more fun skin layering poolside.
Smells like citrusy something.
Yeah, citrusy something. I don't know. But this is the makeup look today. Right,
I'm ready for the day. Right.
Ready for the day, even though you're going to take a shower after this. It smells so good though.
It does smell good.
So yum.
Alright, we'll see you later.
See you later, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.